Two cool bucks, four cool brush, do too much, shot too much.
Familiar about this afternoon's picture, yet with so much familiarity around it as well, because it is a Soweto derby in the MTN 8 semi-finals. Orlando Pirates are the home side this time around at their home, Eskwatini Skhamaminzela, the venue and location for so many battles against their arch rivals over the years. We bid you a good afternoon and welcome you to a Soweto derby like we have never ever experienced before, and touch wood, like we will never ever experience again. He's isolated, he's gonna have to go by himself here, taking on to Lani Sachwayo. Still a billiard, needs support arriving now. What Kevin Hunt will be asking himself, what a chance!
And that chance happens this way. Ball played in between the two defenders, played behind Juste Nyauza, isolating Sachwayo, improvises, but he keeps his cool there and he spots that man.
John Megalbuni, the kid.
Oh dear, John had done all the...
John had done everything.
Now Pirates now asking some questions here, getting onto the ball. They are enjoying most of the possession. Zvuka Manja, Mayela on the overlap, wants the return ball. Zvuka Manja sets up a beauty for the passer. Great finish from Sakele Lipasa. Gives Pirates the lead.
John has opened the gate for Chiefs. Castro did not convert. We spoke about the details, that you've got to make sure that you get a chance, you convert. There is Zvuka Manja, there is Mayela. It's that combination, but it's that man, Lepasa, Kelepara. He got there, defenders were all watching.
This is the goal now.
He's offside.
Is he offside or is he being played on there? Is that Gezalin?
You see, there's Cardoso there, but there's an actual offside. I think what's going to be interesting is to see the position of the assistant.
Lots of openings been created, and yet another chance to double their lead on. Oh, why was he so generous? Sepune? I thought he was there for the taking for him. Go himself. Selfishly tries to set up Lipasa. Now, Lodge. Bule on the tail! Bule gets the goal! Beautifully done! And that is beautifully done! Lodge picking Bule out, and Bule, beautiful turn! And I think that Bay will be furious with the defending, how he was allowed to turn and pick a spot.
Now, what is interesting is, there was a point where I felt that ball was played too hard.
Here it comes, solid header away. And the touch is not a good one, there could be problems here now. The keeper had come off his line, now has to backtrack, could be trouble. Lodge to finish it! In style! Wow! Well, that wraps up a fine day at the office for Lodge!
Good John.
Well, the risk was always there that as you commit to go forward, the gate, as you say, is open.
Wide open. Counter-attack football, not when you have a gentleman called Otto who knows what it means to play counter-attack football.
Please don't forget to turn the post notification on. Please subscribe to the channel and thanks for watching. See you in the next video.